Hey, Marcus, lit torches. I think we are sneaking in the back door.
Troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus. The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look. We need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and everything.
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right.
Let's look for a way across.
Again!
close one.
Let's get out of here.
Jack, can you find a visual match on Maria?
So many people.
I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad. But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. Shit. That's not the right symbol. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
There's another terminal. Let's check it.
Check this out.
That's not it. This isn't the right area.
Move up.
That's not it.
Follow me.
That's it. This must be the area. Start looking.
They found us! We got company!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off!
To the left!
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her. Maria. Maria. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
Surviving. About all I can do. I think we found our Locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper. The cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on, let's head towards the palace.
Look inside yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Yeah!
our species is destined to rule Sierra. Keep fighting, my children. Your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen. It, they're everywhere! Species? Yeah, right. This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Now we know what the grubs like to eat.
Lucas!
Scratch one grub. That's gotta hurt.
Bitch.
Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Lucas!
Thank you.
in deep enough. Jack, set off the beacon. We gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off!
Sweet.
Welcome back to Delta.
End of the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace. Find that queen. Let's move, Delta. That's the palace. I'm guessing this'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man. Still don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Well, I still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion, are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
No shit! Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable! There. Keep at him, Delta!
Enemy spotted!
Delta, let's find a way in.
Destroy them! We must reach the surface.
Moving back. Flare out!
Why the hell are they in such a hurry?
Looks like we must be kicking some serious ass.
I don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Fighting each other?
What the hell?
The Lamman are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
Take the troika on the left. Cole, follow me.
Shit!
Oh, that's just great.
Like the humans, the Lamman are weak.
Crush them beneath your feet. next?
For the journal.
Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah, good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help.
Behind you!
Don't those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Here comes some more! Take cover!
I'm out!
Clear the lift! There you go!
Baby, going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not going to give up the palace easily.
The windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Who the hell is dropping all our cover? There's no way we can do this! Marcus, we need to fall back!
Thank you.
sink, and all of our enemies will be vanquished.
Bloodmouth!
So how are we gonna find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom.
Hey, just straight feeding them heads!
Oh, man! This thing's breathing here.
Judging from the windows, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the left. Cole and I got the right. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus!
Good job, Delta. Let's keep moving down. check this out.
Juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she?
That's a lot of blood.
We should be about halfway to the bottom, right?
I think so. Let's keep hunting.
check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambeth to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
Death is going to see your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna even know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be crying to your skinny ass queen! Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We're gonna whoop your mama's ass!
Whoa! There we go. One muscled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to Command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta. Queen's down here, then we're gonna have enough problems as it is. We need to be careful and quiet.
Oh, man, come on, man. Could I resist that?
Another one for the journal. Split up!
Behind the wall!
We can use some cover!
Frag out! Let's get him some support over there!
And low. Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That room just had to open up.
Gotta be a way across!
Can't stop this!
If I do.
Multiple contacts!
Let's hope she's home. Could be a trap. Stay alert. It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit! Trap for them! Bring it, bitches!
Nice.
got no point.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambent.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
Bear, Cole, go after the Queen!
Go! Oh, man.
She escaped on a Reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more Reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those Reavers! Keep moving! Get out of here! Get on those Reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. There's a flying one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.